Ronda Rousey at the Mae Young Classic. The daughter of the legendary Jim Neidhart, Natalia Neidhart, may be training former UFC bantamweight champion Ronda Rousey. There have been rumors that Ronda Rousey may sign for WWE for a long time now. She made her first appearance on WWE television on the biggest stage of them all at WrestleMania 31. There she hipped as Triple H out of the ring before teasing the armbar on Stephanie. Then she went on to celebrate with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. She was also present at ringside during the Mae Young Classic to support fellow MMA Four Horsewomen member Shayna Baszler in her match. There was also a backstage encounter between three of the four MMA horsewomen and three of the four WWE horsewomen, where Ronda spoke up telling them to name the place and the time, and she would be there. The heart of the matter at this point, it is obvious that at some point or other Ronda Rousey may debut in WWE. Her role, be it full-time or part-time like Brock Lesnar, will help WWE attract a lot of mainstream attention. The major problem is that, while proficient in MMA, Ronda Rousey does lack the skills that make or break a WWE wrestler. The sports entertainment industry that WWE is part of is radically different from the MMA style that Rousey is so familiar with. She will need a lot of training to be able to compete in a WWE ring. This is where apparently Natalya comes in. The WWE SmackDown Women's Champion may have taken over the training of the UFC star. The tweet shows the two grappling and may very well mean that they are training. The picture may just be a pose, but it is true that Natalya is actually training Ronda, and the latter could not have asked for a better teacher. Trained in the famous Hart family dungeon and part of one of the oldest and most respected families in wrestling, Natalya knows all the tricks that Ronda will have to learn before she can wrestle in WWE. What's next? There are rumors of Ronda facing Cyborg in the near future, which, if true, means that she will not be making an immediate appearance in WWE. Also read Charlotte Flair talks about facing Ronda Rousey and Chris Cyborg, and when Natalya herself has a lot of work to do as she will go up against another big name in the wrestling industry at Hell in a Cell. She has been challenged by Charlotte Flair for the WWE SmackDown Women's title, and the two will soon lock horns. Authors take Natalya is brilliant in the ring and will be able to teach Ronda Rousey everything she needs to know for working in a WWE ring. Ronda's WWE debut is not expected to happen immediately. The most likely time that she will debut will be at WrestleMania. The celebrated platform will be the perfect place to make her way into WWE. Send us news tips at Fight Club @sportskeeda.com.